Olá, vamos lá agora para a revisão da aula 4. Na aula 4, nós aprendemos o que nós gostamos de fazer. O título da aula foi What Would Like to Do? E tivemos alguns objetivos. I learned to say what I like to do. Eu aprendi a dizer o que eu gosto de fazer. I learned to say what I like to do. Eu aprendi a dizer o que eu não gosto de fazer. E I learned to ask what someone likes to do. Eu aprendi a perguntar o que as pessoas gostavam de fazer. Mesmo esquema. Coloco meu nome e faço my English practice plan. Attend the class, yes or no? Review vocabulary from the last class, yes or no? Practice Roman work vocabulary, yes or no? Practice conversation from the last class, yes or no? Review vocabulary from the next class. You put yes or no? Duolingo, check class. Think partners, remember one thing, you speak with your partner, for example, Nicole, you speak with her mother, and G, hello, and Erica speaking together, right? It's a speak partner. If you do yes or no, you put your answer. E other English practice, listen to music, listen podcast, watching series or movies, you know? You put yes or no for other English practice. So total hours spent learning English this week, 03, 305, 5 to 10, or more 10 hours. And put next to, or em português, próxima. So let's wait a little. Let me move you for next class, next page. Is the grammar, remember, I like, you like, we like, they like or don't like. He, she, and it likes or does not like. Use the to and verb. I like to eat, for example. I like to run, for example. Remember, just use that. Me too, you know. Agree with his positive statement, for example. I like to cook. Oh, me too. It's a positive statement. Me neither. Negative statement, for example, I don't like to cook, me neither. You can speak this way. And number one, de acordo com a explicação do professor, a tabela 1 fala sobre como falamos se gostamos de algo, e na tabela 2, como concordamos firmemente de algo. You choose the correct for you. Remember one thing, ambas tabelas falam inglês, is not correct. Ok? Choose Y, B or D, because letter C is not correct. Ok? Translate, you remember, cook, chop, study, read, sleep, sing, play sports, watch movie and TV, listen to music, dance, paint, and run. And these photos help you for understand these words. So you choose in Portuguese and in English, all right? Just easy. Very easy, you choose, choose one, choose one, choose one. I put the wrong ones, okay? Don't do like me. Just look and translate correctly, okay? Next one, in the conversation, participou da conversação, yes or no? I put yes, or you don't participate, put no. Posso pronunciar o to de duas formas quando ele está entre dois verbos de uma forma completa e reduzida? É dessa forma que nós podemos? It is way? Yes or no? You put yes or you put no and move on for the next page. In activities, observe mais embaixo. What do I like to do? I like to read. I like to run. And responda. Você respondeu essa questão na aula? Yes or no? I put yes or you put no. I like to. Usamos quando queremos. Choose one. I don't like to. Usamos quando queremos. You choose one. Right? Listen to the class. I like or I likes. And you choose the correct. You like or you likes. And put the correct. Don't follow me because my answers is sometimes is wrong. Okay? Don't follow my answers. And put the next one. It's very common, it's very easy. And the activity, the listening, in listening activity, watch it to 22 seconds for answer to question below. With the video for listening, all right? Listen video. What does Lindsay like to do? Choose two things Lindsay likes to do. Alright? She's a songwriter, escritora, YouTuber, but songwriter, escritora, and YouTuber, don't have this. There is another two things. Alright? So, play piano, play violin and dance, play guitar and dance, or play the piano and dance. Dance and play violin is not correct. All right? Any more up? Now I can say I like to do, say what I don't like to do, and ask what someone likes to do. And send message, oh freaking, 21, and send message, and that's all. E essa aqui é a nossa revisão da aula de hoje, tá bom? Não esqueçam de fazer, para que vocês não fiquem atrasadas. Bye bye!